Henry. Henry went to the sheds, but his driver said, "We'll get out early tomorrow, and you will pull the flying kipper. Don't tell Gordon. If we pull the flying kipper nicely, the fat controller will pull your express. The snow will be working as well." "Hooray!" cried Henry. "That'll be lovely." Chance of rainstorms. There were passenger ships, cargo ships, unloaded. Ships come near to the town. Some of the rest, special cargo, need to be delivered to big ships daring the harbors. And that's why Henry has chosen to pull the flying kipper. But Henry isn't. Vans were unloaded.
Okay.
Off we go. Henry is pulling the flying kipper today. His vans were unloaded. Draw onto the quay, and Henry was picking them up.
"Here's your van, Henry. Want to do it ready?"
"Here you go, Henry." "Brake van will be pushed to you. There you go, Henry." Are we pulling the flying kipper today?
Yes.
Spect. Henry has to pull the flying kipper. Nice, Henry. You can be ready to go.
There.
Pulling the flying kipper!
Sit down, you little jerks.
Blind has shown green. Once they pass,
hurry, hurry, hurry,
said Henry.
Go, go, Henry!
I know the fish is delivered. And the van's on a special crate.
Okay, Henry.
You walk past Nafford Station.
Hey, yoo-hoo!
Ha! Has this old enough, Henry?
I think.
You catch me at the other station. Ha ha. and signal danger was down. I don't know what that signal is. It's called danger. Hello, Henry. What are you doing today?
Oh, said Eagle. To spawn the flying cap.
Maybe saw Henry pulling the flying kipper. Said Henry. Henry shocked as we passed. Henry pulled the flying kipper. Come on, Henry, you can do it. He didn't go up the hill again, did he? I'm stopping. Said Henry, we made it to the top. You're almost there, Henry. Just a little upwards. Don't slip down there. You cause it.
His driver called back.
You're doing it, Edward. There you go. Enjoy it.
Go for it. I'm right behind you, Henry. Hello, Henry, and we looked at you. Henry, wait, come back. Do we stop? Henry, wait.
Henry, this way. Henry, reverse.
No more, you'll be late to pull the flying Kipper. I'm gonna take them myself. My car is derailed.
Henry, could you take it?
Okay.
We passed the double-double dipper!
We made it! We made it! Woo-hoo. All clear, Henry! Away we go!
Yay! Yay!
Henry,
snow had forced it down.
Jane, pull your hardest. Don't back up to me! No...
Five... Six... 7, 8
Are you counting your things, Henry? That's a young engine.
I can go this way.
Wait, Henry. Wait, James. Henry, you pull the flying Kipper.
Oh, who says is that your job? Sorry, James.
We left Henry's train. Did we? Of course we did. Henry forgot it.
I'm going to reverse to my train. Why did you take my train? You fucker. Sorry, James took it. It's down. Train was waiting on the siding to let the Flying Kipper pass. And the driver...
Come on. Come on. Come on, come on.
A freight train was waiting on the siding to let this flying kipper pass. And the driver and fireman are eating breakfast in the brake van. I have my hot cocoa. Oh, Henry's coming. I did not forget my coffee. I'll just get Henry's coffee. Oh, a little bit hot cocoa, then
we'll be that.
Oh my goodness! I left my train! You forgot I'd have left it, man. What for? Accident in the... into a cold minute? Somebody has to be the favorite. Somebody has to be to see. All clear, Henry, away we go. And the signal is frost and ice with poisoning. And snow and ice. Notice to force it down. A freight train was waiting on the siding to let the flying Kipper pass. And the driver was waiting coffee on the nearby brake van.
Everybody knows, let's wait. Who cares? That's hot cocoa. What has Henry got to... I'm waiting for the hot cocoa to pour. Do you know when I'm waiting? To let Henry pass? Oh dear. It's a little hot cocoa. I am not done with the coffee.
Oh, I'm just done with the coffee. Henry isn't. Let me get warm this up, this coffee. Coffee. But that's two extra coffees. A coffee. Delicious.
Oh.
Oh, Henry, no! Henry, no! Oh, no! I heard Henry's whistle. Oh, I hear Henry's whistle. Oh no, Henry! His horn! Oh, it's going back in the coffee. Oh no, I have to wait for a minute. Yeah. Coffee. Coffee's never done. Oh no, Henry! I gotta run off. Oh no, Henry. What's happened? Oh! Oh no! Henry! Oh, Henry, our coffee! Henry, please listen.
Henry jumped clear before the crash, and Henry lay dazed and surprised.
I'm gonna be late, I know. Sorry, Henry. Oh. Look what you done to my coffee. Oh no, my cars!
Henry bite on his side. He looked surprised. The rain was stopped. The fire controller come to see him.
Oh, Henry.
What happened?
The signal was down, sir,
said Henry.
Cheer up, Henry.
We'll soon get you to work.
Snow and ice called the Flying Kipper accident.
I'll bring Rocky to you.
Don't worry, I'm coming, Henry.
Doc brought Rocky to us.
Doc and Rocky fit his crane in there.
Hello, Doc. Where are we rescuing Henry?
Yes, we do.
Henry. Henry just crashed. Did he?
Oh, turn around, Rocky.
Just give me a second.
Duck moved so that Rocky can lift Henry. Okay, duck.
Ready to pull the flying kipper? Henry is still having an accident in the near my men. You can get him sooner and sooner.
And you do. Okay, Henry, we're coming. Did Genty crash into your train?
Duck pulled Rocky, and then Henry was safely back on the rails.
Oh.
Hey. Henry! Are we gonna lift you?
Oh, thank you.
Ouch!
Oh. Sorry, Henry, your crane got you.
3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1.
First, Henry was safely on track. And pulled Henry gently.
Henry was safely back on track.
Duck took Genty's cars.
At last, Duck is finally good. When Henry... is safely back on track.
What's happened to me, sir?
Henry, your buffer and lamparin hit you. Are you okay?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
What happened to your whistle? Did it kick you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Emily didn't take Henry.
Come on, Henry. You go to the works and you can feel better. Wow. And you get your new shape.
Henry.
Thank you,
Emily. I would feel better when I have my new shape.
Cuddle up to me. We'll go together.
Thank you, Emily. I'm proud.
Don't worry, Henry. We'll get you to the Steamworks in time.
Emily, your wheel is severed. Oh, Emily, could you bring Henry?
I don't think I can. Bruno went to the works to get them mended.
Henry, are you okay? I seen you looked a little jam. What happened?
Percy sent Henry to the Steamworks.
There you go, Henry. All fixed and worked.
Oh, thank you, Percy.
Oh!
Oops. You soon be mended.
Is that Bill or Ben or Gordon?
You see me mended, Henry. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Henry, you will be fixed.
Oh, Henry, you're going to the works next evening.
Henry, did they take you? Okay, yeah.
I feel much better.
Okay, that's right. You didn't have special call empty.
Oh.
Henry went to the works next evening.
Henry's shade above the view.
Henry sooned it went.
He got Welsh coal. At last,
Henry was minted. So Topman Hat gave him a new shape. And it looks workly. And Henry wouldn't crash anymore. The Fat Controller got Henry a new shape.
Henry! You're fixed! Here I am, sir! I got a new shape.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Henry.
Henry puffed with pride.